Flix and Fix. And today we're going to discuss the movie Striking Distance, shot right here in Pittsburgh with two guests, Winnie McCann
and Eric Jackson.
So Winnie, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I am a film critic for the New York Times, and I was born and raised right here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Let's hear a little bit about yourself, Eric.
Well, my office is in L.A. I'm a scriptwriter, and I'm originally from Pittsburgh also.
Huh. Well, right now we're going to take a look at a couple clips from the movie Striking Distance.
These policemen, they're all your relatives?
No, they're just criminals dressed up like policemen.
How'd they all end up on the force?
Just part of some big nationwide negative gene pool, I guess.
Don't do that, okay?
What?
That thing where you're not really talking to me. It's not the answer.
Well, it'll do until a real answer comes along.
Understand, what is this, Hardy? You won't respect yourself until someone else does first? Well, I respect you.
Will you just go now, please? Just go home.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to go
So what did you think of the movie?
I really liked the movie. It was full of action. I thought the city of Pittsburgh looked beautiful. The river scenes were great. I thought flying up and down the river
on
those boats.
You liked this movie?
I really did. I thought it was great.
This movie was horrible.
And why do you say that?
It was horrible. The acting sucked in it. Bruce Willis is the worst movie he's ever done. Sarah Jessica Parker, she shouldn't even be in acting. She should be pumping gas somewhere. The only thing good about this movie was the violence. That was it.
I thought the movie was real good. What about that clip we just saw? I thought that was so romantic.
That was terrible.
Some girl starts pouring my liquor down a second. I'm going to deck her.
It's probably the best thing for him.
She had terrible acting right there, Sarah Jessica Parker. She was just
terrible. You didn't
think
it was romantic at all?
I thought it was terrible.
Romantic, yeah, okay. She'd be out my door. Gone.
Gone?
Yeah.
That's a male thing to say. That's something.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now we're going to get to be male chauvinists, huh?
Well, that's a possibility. Would you like to give me some of that? What do you think?
Everyone has their own opinion, woman.
Opinion?
You know?
Everyone has
their own opinion. They can say whatever they want on this stage. If he didn't like the damn movie, he doesn't have to like it.
I liked the movie. I thought it was very good.
Well, you can like it, too. That's fine.
You guys don't have to fight like this, though. I'll kick you both right out of here.
I wouldn't even pay to rent this movie. Someone couldn't pay me to watch this thing again.
Yeah,
How many times have you watched it?
Once. That's it. It's enough.
I didn't even watch it once. It was so bad. I thought it was terrible.
How would you know if it was terrible if you didn't even watch it once?
I didn't want to watch the rest of it. I turned it on and I watched a little bit of it. I seen how bad it was and I said, holy smokes, get this off.
I think to really criticize a movie thoroughly, you really need to watch the whole thing at least a couple times.
Well,
yeah,
maybe you ought to.
She's got you there,
Bob. Maybe
that's
why you left Pittsburgh and went to New York.
That's a good possibility. Close-minded people like you right here in Pittsburgh.
All right, so now we're going to go to Sue Washburn with Man on the Street, see what everybody else thought about this movie.